Palestine ISD teacher is on administrative leave this morning. Police say they arrested Samantha Wolverton. The 32-year-old was taken to the Anderson County Jail and booked for an improper relationship between an educator and student. The district says they're working together with Palestine police in the investigation, which the department says is ongoing.